Would you mind getting inside the oven to clean it?
The Visit is a horror movie that's more dopey than scary, more stupid than funny. It tries to be wickedly funny and different, and it's not. It's directed and written by M. Night Shyamalan, who did movies like The Sixth Sense and Signs back in the day, and this is supposedly going to be a return to form for him. The story is about two grandkids who go to stay with their grandparents at a remote farmhouse. They never met them before, and the minute they get to the farmhouse, all kinds of crazy shit starts happening. And this is one of those movies where, you know what, you want to yell at people to get out of the house? Every 5 minutes in this movie, you want to say, get out of the house. There's a big twist at the end of the movie that's so predictable, you see it coming. The acting isn't very good. The thrills and chills aren't really there. What a disappointment. The Visit sucks. Close the door. Don't allow the Visit.
Let's make it a perfect night.
What is that?